We're in Merritt Island, Florida, about to tour the Anchorage Condominium, which is a corner unit, three-bedroom, three-bath condo that's over 2,200 square feet and overlooks the Indian River. As we enter the condo, the tiled foyer greets us and leads us through the kitchen and on into the great room. Checking out the kitchen, you'll have beautiful granite countertops, some 42-inch upper cabinets, a corner pantry, and all the appliances convey with the sale. The great room has architectural features perfect for highlighting your china cabinet and placing your entertainment system. Stepping into the master bedroom, you have a window and access to the balcony to enjoy your river views. The large master suite features a double vanity, a large soaking tub to relax in, and a step-in tiled shower. The other two bedrooms include this second master suite, and there's also the spacious guest bath too. The washer and dryer are included in the sale, and there's also an extra storage closet in the utility room. This condo comes with a private two-car detached garage and has great common features like this swimming pool and observation deck on the Indian River. So you can enjoy your intercoastal views either from the condo or on this deck to catch the occasional sunset with Cocoa Village and the Hubert Humphrey Bridge off into the distance. Thanks for stopping by on the tour. Please give us a thumbs up and leave any comments you'd like below. My name's Eric Larkin with Caldwell Banker Residential. I appreciate you stopping by.